Whereas the later case means long stiff fiber, the bristle fibers are separated from shorter and thinner fibers. It is called matrix fibers. It is not suitable for brush making because the length and strength also vary from the staple length in course of combing action. The routine process, the husk soaked for periods of 1 week depends upon the, whenever we are using the green husk, so need not that type of soaking. Directly we can comb it and we will get good staple length fiber for mesh making. In routine process, 5 to 10 days we have to sprinkle in the water before the beater chamber which we are actually using that process. The beater being driven by 30 up to 80 HP depends upon the capacity of the plant, the defibering plant. It may vary, but in a small tiny unit under PMEGP we can recommend for this type of 30 HP motor. Due to this course of beating action, pith and fiber dust fall out of the base of the beater chamber. The fiber which is delivered at the further end of the beater is passed through willowing machine for final cleaning. Due to severe thrashing in the process of extraction, fiber extracted by this process has been observed to lose the part of resilient or springiness due to thrashing effect. For the extraction of bristle fiber, matrix fiber, two types of machinery are available. One is Ceylon type combing drum. Now it is not in use due to severe accidents happened to the operators. So now we developed another type of DC3 combing machine. We can pass through the each and every segment of our house through a roller for holding that, and two types of combing drums are revolving at a high speed, and half portion, each half actually they are combing for getting the holding the one area the bristle fiber will come, and it is actually dry it into the sunlight but with a shade and bundle it for required shape. That is used for brush making. Automatic machinery also available. In the case of palmyra fiber, it is also long stiff fiber, brownish in color, obtained from palm which has fan like leaf grown in India, Sri Lanka and Burma. The stake of the fan like leaf are slightly clasped and steeped in the water for 1 or 2 days and crush and extracting the fiber. And the case of sisal fiber, sisal is mostly used for rocks and twines, but the smooth nature of dust cleaning brush etc, we are using sisal fiber. It is extracted from Agua Sisalana. And the next class we will discuss about the preparation of coir fiber for brushes. Thank you.